to give life to your project. You may also like to create walkthrough videos of your project using the WalkIDEA module provided with IDEA Architecture. With the common geometry file, you can extract all the data required to run this module. In this project, we created with a polyline a path to walk around the project. As you can see, we also have defined a 360 degrees background using 6 images. Instead of creating a circular path, we could also have defined a path going inside the building and maybe climbing stairs, going through doors, etc. Another option could be to create a stereoscopic video to watch the project in 3D with green and red glasses. Last but not least, you could also export the project in a video file to share it with your contacts.